My name is Joel. I feel like I grew up at the Y. I started coming here when I was 10. I went to the camp that year and had such a good time, I had to keep going back. I have two sisters and a brother that come to the Y. They have a lot of fun. You get to move around. At home, we just do our homework, then just like are lazy on the couch watching TV. Well, when we come to the Y, we can play like whatever we want, exercise and do whatever. I can tell there really is something here for everyone. I see little kids playing while their parents work out, and there are always kids coming and going from sports and swim lessons after school programs like the one I was in. Now that I'm 16, I started volunteering and Believe and Achieve. And I get to hand out lunches to the kids, help them with their homework, or just play basketball. It makes me feel good knowing that I can help like my Y counselors did for me. Hopefully, I will have a good influence on those kids so someday they may return the favor. Who says you're not presidential? Who says you can't be in movies? Listen to me, listen to me. Who says you don't pass the test? Who says you can't be the best? Who said, who said? Would you tell me who said that?
At the Y, I can get extra help after school.
At the Y, I always feel welcome.
At the Y, I know my daughter's safe while I'm at work.